New for you tonight at 10, the Powers Mansion in Decatur is officially unoccupied. Judge Michael Baguette ordered the previous occupants to leave the premises earlier today. The decision put an end to an ongoing property rights dispute. History of the Heartland is now looking ahead to planned renovations.